anxiety crushing. I'm looking around, it's a mess. There are some problems up in my head that I would like to go address. Cause honestly, I don't get it, dog, it's pathetic. I'm like, damn, everybody wanna waste the time. Everybody being at some bullshit, I don't get it. Like, follow me on the gram. Man, my stuff is so important, it's bitches. I'm like, oh yeah, I ain't see the fucking purpose of things you posting, my man. Cause you got these silly captions I could never understand. What attention, what attraction, man, it's always just the same. Man, this life and this media, this stuff is just a game. I don't want to go participate, but maybe I should do. Cause otherwise I would be ahead, and that's the truth, sure.
Guess I'm straight. Life is such a game. Sometimes you gotta enter, sometimes you gotta play. But there is limits to it. There's limit to these ways. The people go insane. The people go so crazy. They go so crazy, I never could understand all the things that they be thinking and doing. I'm like, oh damn, y'all be thinking that the things just fall. I'm like, oh yeah, man, the food comes out the sky. And what about your bed? That you sleeping deep at night? You ain't sleeping on the floor. You ain't sleeping in the forest, but you be talking more. Like, this ain't good, this ain't great, man. All this stuff is average. But listen, my dog, man, you ain't working like a savage. You a little squeak, little guy, I am bigger than. I'ma take you down, ayy, you ain't really getting that. Fighting for the price, man, you know that I'm the winner, yeah. I'ma take them down, cause I be choking out these quitters, yeah.